not huge, but I've been on a drought. Capture. Show you to the camera, but there you go. Pretty small compared to the follow I had earlier. He was, I don't know, 36, 37. Follow earlier was easily 40 plus and probably twice as thick. New net performed well. Hooks didn't get tangled in it at all. That was a plus. That guy hit on a Musky Innovations Swimmindawg. Still amazes me that these baits don't get shredded every single fish. They hold up really well.